Emergency services have responded to a simulated helicopter crash in an explosive exercise. For the first time, paramedics and firefighters used a military training program to put their skills to the test.
The military chopper has come down near Townsville Airport. Firefighters are first on scene when a second fuel tank explodes. The wounded are pulled from the aircraft, most are fighting for life. Paramedics have just minutes to respond.
So we had two incidents, had a structural fire and an aviation incident.
Pyrotechnics, props and professional actors are used to test how emergency services react.
When we first confronted the emergency, it was fairly realistic. The actors that had the moulage makeup on were really playing their role well.
This $120,000 mannequin is controlled remotely. Its condition changes as medics treat the patient.
So part of it was identify the wound sets and triage, and in the case of the mannequin, it's actually how effective is the treatment that they're providing and in keeping them alive over time.
The exercise is filmed by seven cameras set up at different checkpoints. Over the next few weeks, emergency crews will review where they went well and what they can improve on.
To an extent, the training just kicks in and it becomes instinctive for us to deal with whatever we're presented with.
Claire Barnes, 7 News.